let's hear it.
Jesus,
we went away to go golfing. We get to the motel room, and I packed this. I had this styrofoam cooler that I packed all this stuff in, and we finally get checked in the motel room. And I have to go to the bathroom so bad, and so I'm going to the bathroom, and your dad's knocking on the door. And so I'm trying to reach over and open the door and cover myself up. And he comes in and has the styrofoam cooler. And I no sooner get back on the can, and I just hear this crash. So I hear this crash and this just, and I'm like trying to pull up my shorts and get out there. And there, and I'm like, oh my God, Hayden, are you okay? He's carrying in the styrofoam cooler, and he trips over a bag that he had previously brought in, flies over the edge of the bed, and hits his head on the table in between the beds, and he's just laying there. And there, the cooler, there's bits, there's parts of the cooler everywhere. It's just, he's just like landed on it. That's probably what saved him. Beer's rolling all over the floor, and I'm just like, I thought he's dead. He's dead, and it's gonna look like what? I don't know. I don't want to get a hold of his sons. It was just, and then he's like, oh, just a little something.
Is it styrofoam?
No. And I hope you can find a good spot for it.
Oh my word! Oh, the scorecard. Yes. Oh, this is special to me. Thank you very much.
No, thank you.
Oh, no.
No, no.
No,
thank
you.
No, thank you.
Of the spring, his mother took him to her breast. Softly she did sing, oh Montana, give this child a home, give him a love of a good family and a woman of his own, give him a fire in his heart, give him a light in his eyes, give him the wild wind for a brother and the wild Montana skies. His mother died that summer, and he never learned to cry. He never knew his father, and he never did ask why. And he never knew the answers that would make an easy way. But he learned to know the wilderness and to be a man that way. His mother's brother took him into his family and his home. Gave him a hand that he could lean on and a strength to call his own. And he learned to be a farmer. And he learned to love the land. And he learned to read the seasons. And he learned to make a stand. Oh, Montana, give this child a home. Give him a love of a good family and a woman of his own. Give him a fire in his heart. Give him a light in his eyes. Give him the wild wind for a brother. And the wild Montana sky. On the eve of his 21st birthday, he set out on his own. He was 30 years in running, but he found his way back home. Riding a storm across the mountains, and an aching in his heart. said he came to turn the pages and to make a brand new start. Now he never told the story the time that he was gone. Some say he was a lawyer, some say he was a John. There was something in the city that he said he couldn't breathe. There was something in the country that he said he couldn't leave. Oh, Montana.